TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Monday. 2 hours left to go in the trading day. We got markets hanging around record territory. S&P's right now positive by 18 points, trading at 3,039. NASDAQ positive by 81 points, trading at 8,324. Dow Jones positive by 124 points, trading 27,082. All the indices marginally off the highs, but S&P's highs, all-time highs, looks to be the close if we hold where we are right now. Gold contract pulling back a bit, off about $10 at $14.95. Oil, negative 82 pennies at $55.84. Notes and bonds getting a little bit of higher yield today. The 10-year, negative 10 ticks at 129.06. That 10-year yield floating at about a yield of 1.85%. The 30-year, negative 29 ticks at 158.15. And we've got the dollar index, negative 100 ticks on the dot at 97.735. We'll start things off. Let's start it off with a chart of that 10-year yield. Right now, reaching a high today of 1.8579. You're currently sitting just under that level at 1.842%. Quite a pop from where we were on Friday, which was 1.74%. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start things off with the indices. We'll start it off with the Dow. 27,037, looking at the December futures contract. Actually peaked above 27,100 early in the day on a couple occasions. NASDAQ 100 hanging right up near those highs, 81.14. Microsoft with quite a day. We'll pull up that chart in a moment as they are awarded a $10 billion cloud computing contract from the government. S&P 500, there you go. High on the future contract, 3,042. We're within about three S&P points at that level, 3,039. Crude contract, quite a pullback early this morning, just after the opening bell. We get a price tag of crude of, where's our high? $56.91. We're now off a dollar, more than a dollar from that level at $55.77. There's your gold contract pulled back for most of the early session. We reach a level of about $14.93 just after the opening bell, and gold just kind of been hanging at that level since, currently at $14.95, and the euro US dollar trading 111 on the dot. And as I referenced, there's a lot going on. There's the chart of AT&T. They're up 4.2%, and Microsoft as well. Microsoft right now up 2.54%. Stay tuned, folks. We got Tom O'Brien coming up live at 3 o'clock as he finishes up this market day, S&P in record territory. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.